show. I am KODA Factor, and this is... And we are just getting over the flu, so if we sound like we're a little bit sick or under the weather, we have spent a week with the flu, all of us. So it was a sucky week for everybody. Yes. So we are playing a brand new game. Oh, a brand new game in LEGO Super Heroes 2.
Sword in the sky?
I can. It's right there.
Oh, so this is the Guardians.
Kang the Conqueror is attacking. We've nearly evacuated everyone, but our last rescue ships are pinned down. We can't hold out much longer.
Relax, Nova Prime. The cavalry's here. No problem we can't punch. No payment we won't accept. Rocket, you're on stick. Groot, don't touch anything. Let's go kick some Kang. Whoa!
Have you played any of this already?
I know how to do it. Stop.
Can you just go in like regular?
Everything okay up there?
Honestly, it's best not to think about it.
Hey, I heard that! Keep your opinions about my plane to yourself, Quill!
Let's just get out of this pigsty and make it to the airlock.
Pigsty? I do not see any pigs.
I gotta find someone else to change to. There we go.
Oh,
I do like that music. I wanna be Rocket.
Rocket, think you could take a break from crashing my ship and open this hatch for us, please?
What? It's not already open?
Alright, I'll show you how to do it. Take this headphone out.
We'll need to use the emergency manual override I told you guys about.
Show you how to do it. Press this button.
This one right here? Okay.
Can't believe that's your emergency manual.
Oh, so you've done this part.
Hey, I admit it's a little on the complicated side, but at least it works, right?
Okay, you show me. You guide me the way.
There's our exit. Just gotta use a gravity mine to get this stuff out of the way.
Why is there a reinforced plate over the controls?
Well,
you know how Groot likes pressing buttons. I kind of don't want him anywhere near that one.
An actual sensible precaution.
Yeah, don't sound too surprised.
Oh, we're done.
I think you're heading back up. You gotta go down.
Last stop, sorry.
Gotta get off of it. There you go.
Just let the green grow. No, I don't like this. I'm gonna fly.
Legendary outlaw.
Okay.
I think you need this right here, don't you? Gravity mines can be thrown by pressing B or by holding X.
Survive this? I vote we have trial runs for future emergencies.
Jump up away!
Alright guys, we're almost in position. Get ready!
Jump away! I'm parachuting!
Jump!
This is Fortnite, okay, baby! Let's jump. Oh, that was
as soon as we're low enough!
Was he wearing a rocket pack?
You're kidding, right? He doesn't even wear a shirt. Okay, new plan. We jump now.
It's a rocket.
Drax,
even bring his rocket pack.
Learn to look before you leap.
I did look, then I leaped.
Yeah.
I can fly now.
Wild guess here. This Kang the Conqueror is big on time travel.
Save who?
First, I'm gonna tell you something.
What's that?
You have to wait and see.
You have to wait and see.
I said yeah. The Guardians of the Galaxy. Yes, I know. There are a bunch of. Oh. Hello, Guardians. Thank you for your assistance. A rescue boat should be arriving to pick up the last of the civilians now. Please do everything you can to help clear the area, but keep an eye
out
for Kang's forces.
An eye out? How does she expect us to see if we...
Yay!
Hey, you're a speech strap. All right, Guardian. It's not looking good. There's chaos everywhere.
Those civilians aren't going anywhere unless we put those fires out. Perhaps there's something on the upper level we can use.
What about this stuff right here? A water in it?
Who is this Kang guy? And what does he want, anyway?
What's this, baby? Wait
what
for
you. For today?
Hey. Settle. Yeah, no, I don't want that. Get on my head, though.
I don't know why this controller keeps on disconnecting from me.
Booster that? Station for my gravity mines, it might just clear the rubble blocking the door. Better take a look around.
Die.
Where are you?
Underwater.
Well, get out of the water.
Surely no fault of my own.
Oh, look at all these pieces. I've got one. Yeah.
Ugh.
Where are you?
I'm up here on the ladder. No, you just missed the ladder. There.
Oh.
Stand aside. My mighty strength shall destroy this moderately damaged wall.
Right. Yeah. Here you go.
Yes. Watch this.
All right, team. That did it. Now we've got our very own fire extinguishing drone.
Release the fire.
Yeah,
save the civilians.
Sorry, guys.
The people are running to safety. Good work.
Hey!
Watch out! Incoming!
Whoa!
Headphone.
You'll pay for that, you cowards!
I'm building.
No! You want to be?
Uh-oh. Now I know how a hamster feels.
What are you doing? You're supposed to do that. Oh, yeah, you were.
Okay. That was weird. But look, there's the gravity mine booster we need. Woo! I knew that'd work!
I shall assist with the opening of the door.
Oh, come on, man. Seriously? Congratulations, folks.
Huh?
You've just been saved by the legendary... Hey, where's everyone going? Nobody wants a Star-Lord out.
Exactly.
We made it!
Hey, you guys doing okay? We're coming into land now. Oh, you're not gonna believe what happened. We ran into one of Kang's buddies and found a little future technology! Wait until you see!
Do you have anything that can destroy this reinforced metal?
Of course! Unlike some of you guys, I'm always prepared for situations like this.
Now you want me, Rocket?
Yes. Rocket!
I'm Groot.
We should like you.
Baby Groot! Where do we go?
Give me a hand, will ya?
Give me Groot, come here!
Oh, I'm in the water. Little ones right here. You need to do this. You're Rocket Raccoon, right? You gotta walk up to it and hit Y. Or use your L1. Press it in. Your thumbstick. Hold X. There. Release. I think you're supposed to do it at that. You have to back up. There you go.
Nice work. Now we just need to help them reach the boat.
Baby Groot!
Whoa! How did Groot just do that? That's what I was trying to tell you before. That little time gizmo we found lets him grow and shrink anytime he wants. Or get older and younger, if you want to get technical about it. Doesn't seem to work on anything else, though.
I am Groot.
That's the last of them. Good job, team.
We have done well this day.
Yeah, once I showed up.
Quill, come in. We're under attack and our shields are almost gone. We need you to hold off the attacking ship while we repair them.
I guess we're doing a little overtime, huh?
Hey, is that thing attacking my ship? Not cool.
Let's move before it does any more damage.
The Milano could explode at any minute. It's too dangerous to get inside.
Rocket, is it possible to access the defense systems remotely?
Maybe. It's worth a shot in any case.
So what we gotta do? Rocket needs to do that. Hit B.
Ha! I got this one.
Now mash your X button. Now hit B. Now mash your X button. Yep. You're hitting the wrong button. Snap.
Okay, that did it. Now we just need to get up there and fire the thing.
Hi.
Hit A. Don't hit Y. Hit A. I don't know how to do it.
Just need to keep
oh, there firing. It goes. Okay. Controls are a little confusing.
A few more shots should do it.
Satisfaction than that of triumph forged on the battlefield.
That thing's big.
Glorious, my dear Ravonna.
Apocalypse?
So
Such devastation. Your might is unsurpassable, my Kang.
Oh, I like that. Say it again.
Such devastation. Your might is unsurpassable, my Kang.
Just as pleasing a second time.
The new arrivals fight with spirit.
Insignificant ants. They pose no threat. But still, let us pit them against a more formidable challenge.
Like who?
Celestial here? But why?
Who knows? But he don't look like he's looking to make friends.
My Kang, Isom the Searcher, is that not overkill?
Too much? I found him at the end of time, fading and broken. So, he shouldn't destroy them too quickly.
Fight that thing off?
No, wait, it's attacking. Watch out, guys.
This day just gets better and better. Could you do something to get on this thing's bad side, Peter?
Why does everyone keep asking me that? No, not this time.
I don't think we beat it.
Wait, what the heck just happened?
Best guess? More of that Kang time travel technology. We need to put a stop to that laser beam. Any ideas?
Well, my Rowdy mind might work if I had another booster.
Too bad we don't have anything to build one with.
What about using pieces from the ship over there?
We'd need to break it apart first. Maybe our new pal can help us out.
I have no idea. I don't think you're supposed to. I have no idea. Oh, honey rocket. gotta be something we gotta do. Get off of me. Oh, I need Drax.
I like this. I'm keeping it.
There we go.
Hey, I think it's working.
Oh yeah, okay. Trying to show you something.
Wait! What the heck just happened?
The ship. It remade itself. How is that possible?
So much for the gravity booster. At least we've got something to attack it with now.
Alright. You're in the plane. Shoot at him. Shoot at that. Shoot at his hand. There you go. You just did it. You gotta keep on mashing that gun. Like that. Much better. He almost got his hand. There it goes. His hand is broke.
Did it. Hey, I think I see a weak spot on his shoulder.
Leave it to me. Nothing shall stand in my way.
Okay. Yeah, stand on that platform right there. Land. There you go.
Uh-huh.
Wayá. Center. Guys, attack that. I can't attack that. You guys, I have to. There you go. Attack it. Oh, yeah.
Big scary robot that wants to destroy us?
Yeah.
I know.
Hold X on that.
Nah, I'm talking about the gravity booster in his chest. Think you could use that?
You may hold X. A gravity mine to something as powerful as a
and I aim down at it.
There's no telling what might happen.
Good point. We should definitely use it.
No, fly over there towards it. Can't go any further. Oh. Hold on, Drax. Disappeared.
Yeah,
he's a goner.
We are victorious. Again.
Thank you. You've bought us enough time for our evacuation ships to clear Kang's forces.
Hey, no problem. The bigger they are, the more they hurt you.
Hey, Quell, ask them what our reward is.
What are they dropping now?
What are those?
Our cue to leave. Come on!
Huh?
I am Groot.
Hey, don't count your seeds yet, pal. That giant sword is still out there.
It looks like
it just left.
I am Groot.
An emergency broadcast from Terra.
Earth? Surely Kang isn't there already.
That's impossible. Either way, we gotta get there and warn them.
Why do we gotta help them?
Cause we're the guardians of the galaxy.
Now we gotta get to Earth. Earth. Right. Well, I think that's going to do it for us on this episode of Dynamic Duo. We hope you guys enjoyed it. If you like what you see, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. We would greatly appreciate it. Also, share the videos and channel around with all your friends. If this is something you think that they may enjoy as well, we try to do this every weekend to try to keep games going and up to date. So, again, if you like what you see, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. We would greatly appreciate it. And until next time, guys, I am KODX Factor, and this is...
Awesome.
and we are the Dynamic Duo. And until next time, thank you guys for watching.